We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way. Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight for it. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill! No! Damn it!
Come on, you creepy-ass stalker! You want-
Topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast. Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Oh, Do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. Oh, what was that? Oh, God. I'm definitely burning these clothes. Train moving. Thank you. kicking?
Carlos, and I'm Sadie. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
This city is completely cut off, isolated. We need help. My men cannot do this alone.
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here? She's unreliable.
It's me he's after. I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait! Wait, Jill!
You gotta stay strong. Don't give in to fear out there, right?
How did this
happen? Calm down, buddy. Calm down.
Send reinforcements.
No! Wait! Hurry up!
Get off! Get
off! Help me!
Many people be infected.
This city is completely cut off, isolated.
Don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town.
They don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Star's office has to be in this direction.
It gets worse every night.
They don't want the world to know what they've done.
What's wrong with Umbrella?
Get in!
I can't stop them all!
You gotta get out of there!
You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
No, wait!
Oh, come on.
Ah! We've gotta be dreaming.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella Corp.